Bring him in and leave.
Yes, sir.
We were just discussing a certain matter. You here on business too?
The Commandant wanted to see me.
In that case, I shall leave you to it.
Finally!
They didn't want to let me in while the Sorceress was here.
Did you see her? Made up like a whore on parade day. They think they can do anything, those sorceresses. I heard what happened in Temeria. You know your name's on a warrant. It's unfortunate, though nothing that should impede our dealings. See, I'm the law round here, and the law needs to know what the legendary White Wolf's doing in this cesp...
That's not...
Soldier, report to me immediately.
What do you want?
Shut it, soldier.
In Flotsam, we cut the hands off thee.
flotsam, we cut the hat. In flotsam, we cut the hat.
You forget who you're dealing with, Commandant.
You must think me an idiot.
I cannot help myself. You take guardsmen off the streets to guard carpets, fabrics, and spices pilfered from merchants. Do you have any grasp of the responsibility that rests with you?
Don't teach an old man to piss, sorceress. I've ruled Flotsam for years.
Flotsam is ruled by a fear of Yorveth. That fear rules even you.
I've made my demands perfectly clear.
like a crying babe deprived of its rattle. In time, Commandant, they'll hang you by the neck from a roadside tree like a regular bandit. And rightly so, for you're no better.
Your time will come too, Sorceress. They'll pile kindling at your feet.
Enough. Fear has confused you. Think over what I said and give your answer before it's too late.
Didn't like him from the start.
Laredo's storing valuable gifts from the merchants right here. He may be expecting Yorvith to attack. I overheard the Commandant talking to Sheila. I couldn't pinpoint the topic of their conversation, but it seems to me he's angling for something.
We'll see what he has to say.